dear Mr. Motherfucker, I'm writing to tell you that